A very good morning, everybody. Doug here, Kiwi Doug from New Zealand, and we're in the west bank of Israel at the present moment, and we've just picked our load up, and we're going up to Romania, a little place called Constanta or something. You can see that up in the top right corner there by the mirror destination, and it's a little bit dark at the moment, unfortunately. Just gone 12 o'clock midnight, so hopefully we might get some daylight very soon. So we'll get underway and see what happens. Unfortunately, we're back in single player again. Big update out, but unfortunately it's not compatible with multiplayer. Sometimes it's more fun in single player because you've got all the traffic around us, cars, other trucks. So hopefully we'll have an uneventful trip. So sit back, hold tight, put your seat belts on, and we're out of here.
Turn right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Exit down.
A lot of people walking around the street at midnight. I think about we do have clear skies by the look of it, so we shouldn't get any stormy weather. Just have to wait and see on that one as well. Something else that you'll see very shortly is the fact that we will be going about 300 meters below sea level, which I think is amazing. Back up, hopefully onto sea level terms, will be better. kilometers, but there is a couple of ferry trips in that. Going on that, it's about an hour, three quarters travel.
Go
but
straight.
I think we'll probably scull about or less than that. Anyway, we'll find out when we get across the ferries. Shouldn't be too long, hopefully.
Go straight.
Thought that car would have turned off there, but he didn't. Looks very nice outside. Can't see it quite. Clouds, dark patches up there, so I presume it's clouds. Have to high beam this guy very shortly, so I want you to see the signs saying that how far below the sea we are. After this oncoming traffic, I'll go to high beam. Just yet, but I would. Right. Oh, okay, come. He might turn off to the left up here with a bit of luck. It's another left turn. They don't, AI traffic don't hang around much.
Go straight.
Nah, not turning up there either. Now we're going, there's a lake on the right hand side there. I think that is below the sea level. I can't make it out. You know, you go 300 meters below sea, there'd be more water around, but there's not. See how the road disappears and goes down a bit more. There should be a sign coming up saying that 300 meters below sea level. Could be it. Missed the button the other way around. Going the other way.
Go straight.
Here's a sign here. -300 meters below sea. -150, so that means we're coming back up. And there should be another one saying sea level. Here it is right there. So now we're back at sea level and we're still coming up, going up. Police car. Buses go dead slow. Only because you've got a policeman following, probably.
Go straight.
Well, police are away to the right. So now we're just going to get past the bus. somewhere down here is a crossroad. And I think the rules must have changed, because last time I come through it was okay, but I come through this time, I had a slight accident. I was supposed to give way, I think, either that there or AI traffic decided that they have the right of way, and it didn't give way to me anyway. Did a little bit of damage, which we've had repaired, I meant to say, and we'll just have to see you on the way back. Keep an eye out for it anyway.
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn left.
Those crosses there are to stop us going up there, but AI traffic just drives straight through them. That's why you gotta be really careful, make sure that there's nothing coming through. A bit weird, but it happens. This might be the crossroad down here where I had a little accident coming up, so just have to see what's happening here.
Go straight.
Doesn't say I have to give way. Not yet anyway. Oh yes it does. I better stop. Check for traffic.
Stay
up to
left,
the ferry crossing.
Then turn left. Turn left.
ferry be up the top here over to the left. Should get a good view of that. Excuse me. Too much talking. Side, trucks on this side, a few cars over here as well. And we want to go to there. $2,368 is going to cost me 37 hours, but that's only about 2 minutes, as you will see.
Never mind, I'll find a new route. Recomputing.
Yeah, finding your way out of these places is the hardest. And I think...
Finding new route.
I think we go here. Ooh, no, we don't. No. I know where we are now. Sorry, folks. Sorry. No cars down there. Something can be very confusing. We get there.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Thank you very much, sir.
Exit now.
Very well this morning. But anyway, we're back in lovely sunshine, clear sky. took us 3 hours long. It was supposed to take us on the ferry, which was about 34 hours. Well, it's now 10 past 6 p.m. game time, so enjoy the sun and daylight where you can, because before long we'll be back
stay
in the dark
right,
again.
And then exit right. Exit right.
At least we've got the cruise control now enabled, so we can just, oops, I better, forgot that I dropped that down when I was following that car. So we've got a couple of border crossings to go through, quite big ones. There is probably about 3 lots of roadworks to get through. And after that, with a bit of luck, we should be all plain sailing. 973 kilometres to go, as you can see on the little window that's up by the mirror, right-hand mirror. Beautiful scenery down around here. We might even be lucky enough, we might even see a train or two. A few planes fly around now and again. Might see some of those. And our first lot of tolls. Whoops, sorry car. Like this one. Should bring up my other screen so I can see what's happening. I'll just leave that screen up until we get through this, so I can't see what I've been told to do.
Stay right, then turn right.
Left one this time, no coming, no driving by.
Stay left.
First one of those over. I think we've got one more like that to get through, plus a couple of small road tolls. I do know there is a couple of tricky roadworks to get through far down the track. It will be nice to get clear of them though before it gets too dark. See the sun up there. Slowly going down again. It's hard on the eyes. Big ring around the sun. Yeah, big white patch in the middle, got a yellow, got a red, pink, what do you like to call it? tolls. It's probably be the last one I'll have to stop at. Excuse me. Coming up, but I think this could be of auto. No, it's not. Bummer. But unfortunately, there's nothing we can do about that.
And then exit right.
Here comes another toll. Whoops. Watch out. Customs, border patrol, I meant to say.
Exit right.
should be the last one of these. Clear, thank you very much. We will have a nice journey, hopefully. With a bit of luck, we should have some free running in a moment. Just get past a bit of AI traffic. Keep an eye on those. See, that truck could come over to the right-hand side any minute because he's not supposed to be over there. But hopefully he'll stay there until I get past on the inside. Why is everybody going to the left? Ooh, roadworks, that's why. That was my fault. My bad. I forgot about it. The ace of spades again. Just gone 10 o'clock p.m. in game time. won't be turning. I don't need fuel.
Turn right.
So I won't be going into the fuel stop.
Okay, let's find a new route.
You do that, Ducky. You do that. Stay there, Mr. Peace Go. Here comes my friend Ray, popping up very shortly in chat, so I'm talking to him as well. I was telling you about, it's just over to the right hand side. Just going across the top of it now, actually. We're going over it this way. Around the corner here is the very trickiest part. I don't know whether you heard me or not, I have my bike turned off again as usual. mind. I just was explaining that we'd have an auto pass on that toll. That's the best ones to get through.
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Red flashing lights out there. They're on top of big power pylons. I just wish it was daylight for you so you can see the lovely greenery around the place. Farmland on the right hand side, now left as well. Oops, sorry, car. I beat. $500 fine for doing that. Police car. Keeping traffic under control. Trail is well lit up the night, even earlier. Destination.
the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit down.
I have hands full here for a minute. To stop dead, and they will not move until you back. And if you're lucky, they'll move. These cars worse. Okay. I think now we are officially in Romania. I don't know why we're going to stop there, but I am. If this way. My bad. One of these days I'll get the gears right. it's coming. It's 4:15 a.m. in the morning. We can see the pylon sticking out. Yeah. Daylight is definitely dawning or rising, you like to call it. This all new road for me, which is conquering and grey. You can see the GPS. It means this road I haven't been over. I'm gonna go over it and call paint it, turns yellow. And the game, the aim of the game is what the aim is to paint the whole map, you know, 100%. If I think, remember correctly, there is a little surprise at the end when you do that. I think I'm sitting on about 85% at the moment. So a wee way to go yet. Let's see, I'm going to come back down the same road to be able to paint the other side, which is still grey.
Stay left.
Yes, you can.
Then turn left. Turn left. Stay right.
Another border. He ain't stopping. Come through there in the first place. It's trouble being dark, you can't see. Not too sure what's going on here, so we'll just slow down. Ouch, that's what I didn't want to do. She's got the trailer on the barrier. I've only got 1.1% damaged, according to the mudguard. Truck's not damaged, and air loads. Good, it's not damaged, just got a little bit of damage on our trailer. It's easy taken care of, but it cost me $500 to fix. Oh, excuse me. Bridge over there.
stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Well, that was a little bit tricky. Didn't know what was happening there. Grenoble, I think this place is called. How would you pronounce that? G-C-R-A-L-O-V-A. Grenoble.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit down.
Well, I haven't been here before.
Stay right, and then turn right.
Well, I must have been here before, because it's yellow.
Right.
And anything that you haven't been is grey. The town name is yellow, so I didn't see a notification say that. I've just conquered it. And why can't I see the lights? Do you go backwards a bit? Oops, I'm just changing now. Here comes the sun. Right, beam me down our eyes. The only way to combat that sometimes is to do this. Put your headlights on high beam.
Go straight.
Some real lovely villages, towns, sunflowers here, look, both sides of the road too, sunflower oil, cooking oil I presume. There's canola around, there could be canola there on the left. About 10 minutes, maybe a little bit more, depending, before I get to destination, and I'll be able to stop for a cup of coffee and some breakfast at 10:30 in the morning. Disgusting. Game time has just gone just about 10:50 a.m. Sun on there. what's happening down here. We've got roadworks and red light, I would say. Sunflower to the left, might be wheat, or barley or something over to our right. A lot of cropping going on. Well, we've got through with no rain, which is good. See if clouds building up, but
stay right and then exit.
Should
right.
Be good, I think. Because when it rains, and when it thunders.
Exit right.
Up there, distance, but I still think we're going to be pretty safe getting through in the dry. Fuel's good, still got enough fuel for 887 kilometres. We've already got 184 kilometers to travel, so we've got heaps.
Go straight.
I'm going to try and do back-to-back videos, so I'll be stopping for a quick break and then come back and we'll do a return trip and I'll show you how we pick up our loads and refuel and go to the garage. Repairs done on the trailer only at the moment, but a little bit, it's good. All roadworks coming up. Warning lights flashing there. Some very interesting places to go and try, see where we end up with our return trip out of here. See if we can head north to, up to top of Norway. There is a big island way up north. Longyearbyen, Snow Island. Might try and get up to there. speeding car getting through there. Coming up the boot rest. What's that flashing lights for? Duck over to this lane, I think. Yeah, where am I supposed to see the lights? Well, we'll see on that truck goes, I'll go, eh? How's that? Written its plan? We'll see, eh? Whoops. Change down a gear. Whoops. He's going straight ahead too, so.
Go straight.
Another one. Try the same trick, shall we? Change some. Most of the lights have got. I've got them down a bit lower. Down in Istanbul, they've got the whole pole lights up like Christmas tree, which is brilliant.
Stay right, then turn right.
But unfortunately, we can't get to.
Turn right.
We can't get to Istanbul at the moment. This is new. I don't remember that at all. Ten past 8 in the morning, why is it so foggy? Could be an indication of good rain. Not a police car. Can you see that car? I can only just make it out until I put the lights on. Look at that. Right.
Turn right, and then stay left. Stay left, and then turn left.
That was well timed, wasn't it?
Turn left.
Could have ended up on the wrong side of the island then. Gonna pull over for 2 seconds. People just need to adjust something on one of my other screens. So just bear with me for 2 seconds. Okay, we're back again.
At the roundabout. Take the first exit. Exit now.
I think we'll stick to the right lanes, that way I can see the traveling lights better. Extra weights. Well, let's say brunch, eh? That's what it will be. looks like we're in for stormy weather. Love to play some country music for you, but they don't like it, and they wouldn't let me, won't allow me to show you this video if I did. So it's either put up with my singing or none at all. So jump on the roof and see what we can see up there. I'm going to push a button very shortly. It's called Chase Cam. Not too sure, but here goes, people. Just give you a quick little demo of what happens when I push this one. Whoops, is my truck coming down the road? Oh, that's me. Ouch, I've hit the barrier. And again. Oh, yes. But after all that, I got 1% damage to my truck, so just put a little bit of a dent in the mudguard. Load stall 100%, okay, so that's good. But I like doing that now and again, but it changes every time you do it. So this first time I've done that, away from me, couldn't pick myself up there for a minute. And then I said, oh, oops, watch out car. Watch out, car, jeepers. Ducky, come on. We've got some other cams. I'll show you all them very shortly. We'll get through this toll. There's no freebie on this one. Fast lane. Here we go. We'll go this one. Railway line there, that's an old bridge on the right hand side. Train down the centre between the two roads here. Well, there goes a train. Well, look at that. They just picked it up and that was it. There goes another one. Woohoo! Oh, we're in luck today. Two trains going in the same direction like that. That's unusual. You should see them going back the other way. Right. Other cams we got. We got the one we're on, which is the main one. This is the outside view. So I use that now and again as well. Oops, we better go back to this one when we get around to this east bend. like the reef cam a lot because you can see more of the countryside. Nice. Lovely bridges. Might even see some more trains. Shame if we see them there, but be obscured by the bridge. Destination is 18k away. So let's get through a few more cams. Showed you the top view. This one here is what I use a lot for seeing how close you are to vehicles, and get back to that one pretty quick. Five, I can't remember. Whoops. That's the bumper cam, which is very, very noisy. That's the, what they call the wheel cam. I can stay on that one for quite a while if I want to. All I've got to do is keep my nose off the white line like that, and I should be quite safe. Number 8 is the one you've already seen. And he's telling me to go to the right so we can get back to normal. Yeah, so we don't have to stay in front if we don't want to. I do like that flyby one. It's amazing. Looks like we must be coming up to some construction area. Don't enter this place at all.
Take the second exit.
Ship out there.
Get ready to turn right.
So might be a container ship of some sort. Another one sitting there.
Turn right.
Whoops, Daisy, where are you?
It was a nice ride.
Okay, I want to show you how we get rid of our load. What is the parker down there? Oops, better drop it down a gear. I could skip. I won't. Let's see if I can get this all right. Show you another cam view. Well, you saw it before. That one there I use for this. Here's my parking bay. Can use the mirrors. Sometimes you get blind spots, so I like using this one. It's cheating in a way, but what the heck. And I should turn green like it does. Get my motor off, push the button, and it did an excellent job. And that's all my I get paid for skills and ranks and all that sort of jazz, and 675,679 euro. And just for curiosity's sake, they got return jobs going out of here. Okay, look at that. I want to go to a place up here somewhere. It might even be down there. Unfortunately, we can't get to Turkey at the moment. There's something wrong. So let's have a look. Okay, I always like going on the thirdest one, which is usually the top one. And that's border X. That's way down in France. See, my map's out of alignment at the moment. It's not sitting. See, all this here should be over there. This is Italy. See the boot there, the Italy. That should be sitting on top of that. I don't know why. It's not. Anyways, that one is 2,705 kilometers. No ferry trips, it's a straight run. I'll take that. No, I won't. I won't take it until after. So I'm just going to shut down now and have a break, and we'll be back with you again soon. So cheers for now, and thanks for watching.